Hey my lovely students, once again welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are great and I hope you all are understanding all the content which I have covered in the recent video lesson. Okay, so students, as you all know that currently we are doing chapter number 3 nouns. Okay, and in the recent video we have understood rule number 3 and rule number 4, that how we can change the singulars into plural. Okay, in today's video lesson we will further learn that how we can change this by understanding another rule. So without any delay, let's begin. So now let's see rule number 5. Our rule number 5 says nouns ending in F or FE form their plurals by changing F or FE into VES. Okay, so here we have to note this important point that whenever we have F towards the last, okay, when I'm having in singulars my last alphabet is F, so it will change into plural by adding VES. Okay, so how we will be changing this, let's see with certain examples. Number 1, leaf. So can you see that how I have to change this leaf into plural? Leaf, leaves. How we say? See the pronunciation. Leaf, leaves. Okay, we never say lives, it is leaves. Shelf, shelves. Life, lives. So can you see I have F and FE towards the end. So even if I have F or if I am having FE, it will be changing into VES. Okay, wife, wives. Thief, thieves. Okay, so you have to make sure that the pronunciation should also be correct. Thief, thieves. Wife, wives. Okay, leaf, leaves. So this is how our F changes into VES, and similarly my FE will also change into VES. So this is how I will be changing my singulars into plural. Okay, correct? Understood this rule? So now let's proceed further. So my rule number 6 says, but the following nouns form their plurals by simply adding S to the singular. So now I have certain words here with me. Okay, so when I have to change these nouns into plurals, I have to add S towards the end. Okay, so let's see what are these exceptions. When I have chief, chief can be changed into plural by just adding S. So chief, chiefs. Okay, roof, roofs. I will be just adding S. Roof, roofs. Grief, griefs. Gulf, gulfs. Right? So can you see that how easily I can change my singular into plural by just understanding all these rules. Okay. So students, make sure that whenever you are studying nouns and you are particularly studying the number in which you are studying singulars and plurals, you must understand these rules in order to avoid mistakes. Okay, so these are some common things which makes your grammar base very strong. So make sure that whenever you are learning grammar, you should know all these basic things about nouns, about tenses, about all the easiest things. Okay, because if you will make your base in these things, you will be easily understanding and excelling in the language. Okay, so I hope that this is clear to you all. So students, that's it for today's class. Now I'll meet you all in the next video lesson. Till then, you have to keep on completing your assignments. You have to keep on revising the topic. And you have to learn the topics for your online test, which will be going to held in the month of July, right? So, goodbye. Take care. And yes, before going, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and share the videos with your friends and classmates. Bye-bye. Take care.